Today's topic is from Digital Computer Fundamentals, Chapter 6, Peripherals and Memory. The subtopic is keyboard. Okay, keyboard is a frequently asked question. It has been asked many times. It has been asked for 10 marks. Okay, so the diagram you can see is the keyboard circuit diagram. Okay, so under each key there will be a switch. Okay, so when we press a particular key, the switch will be activated. Okay, so when the switch is activated, it generates a particular scan code. Okay, that scan code will be sent to the computer, and the computer will identify which character of the keyboard was pressed. See, the explanation goes like this. Okay, so the keyboard will be having a circuit diagram, as which we saw in the diagram. Okay, so it has an electronic circuit matrix. Okay, so rows and columns are there. Okay, when all the switches will be open. Okay, when we press a key, that particular key switch will be closed and current will be starting to pass in that particular switch. So when the current passes, it will generate a scan code. Okay, so the keyboard electronic circuit should perform the following functions. Okay, first function is sensing the keyboard. Okay, it should sense which key was pressed on the keyboard. Okay, so then second point, what is the second point? It should generate a particular scan code. Every key in the keyboard has a unique scan code, particular different scan code for each and every key. Okay, that scan code should be generated. And the third point is that whatever the scan code is generated, it should be sent to the computer, that is to CPU, for identifying the character which was pressed. Okay, so the particular key, when the keyboard is on the keyboard is pressed, that particular key switch is activated. So the electronic circuit which is there in the keyboard will find out, it will scan the complete keyboard and find out which key was pressed. Okay, and that unique scan code will identify which key was pressed, and the data is sent to the computer, okay, by the keyboard control circuit. And the data which is sent to the computer, and it will be analyzed and find out which key was actually pressed. Okay, so that much points you should write. So for 10 marks question, the diagram may contain 4 marks and the explanation may contain 6 marks. So 7 to 8 points is sufficient. Okay, these points you should write in the examination. We'll get complete full 10 marks for the answer. Okay.